So the last minute arrangements are underway for the AusPet Industry Expo. Not open to the public yet, but everyone's getting ready. Lovely big guppy tank here from Aquarium Industries. And if you're a pet shop or something, make sure you check out a fish school from Aquarium Industries. We've got iPet, lovely big smile there. We've got, this looks like Pet Pacific. Go quiet during the pet people. Being a fish guy. So if you're in Melbourne, make sure you pop in, check out what's going on. Lots of hard work getting done. Anthony, the main man. Dog stuff happening. Once again, this is all pre-opening. That's where the talkers are. I'll be doing a talk later on how to sell healthy fish. So this is an industry event. So this is for anyone in that industry. It's a B2B expo. Biotope. Central Pet. Central Pet now have Tetra too, just in case you wondered where that went. Aquaforest. And if you're not a POAA member, make sure that you are. Help us protect the industry. There's been lots of threats recently. They're all under bay, under control, thanks to the POAA. Nice new tanks there from Petworks. Lots of doggy preparation going on. Some great speakers. Aquahub. So we want to build this trade show back into the heyday that it used to be. We all had a great night out last night. It's really great seeing the industry get together. An industry that plays together stays together. Because we're all here with the same goal. The goal is to get more people to keep fish, more people to understand that it's not hard to keep fish. With the right information and the right equipment, aquarium care should be so much more popular. All of the stats that have ever been available to us basically say that so many people would love to keep aquariums that don't. And the main reason why they don't keep aquariums aren't even true. They think it's harder than it is. They think it's more expensive than it has to be. And they think it takes up more room. It's our PIAA stand. So this show is also put on by Indie Pet as well as the PIAA. So this is the first industry event in many years. Simon, one of the main organisers. Of course we have Kongs here. Kongs are everywhere. So we have Aqua Premium, of course. We have our new product showcase. We have a industry drinks and awards event tonight. So now if you're in Melbourne, get down. Come and say hello to everyone. It's just a really wonderful opportunity to get the industry together and celebrate this wonderful industry that we love. And then I'm really seeing from talking to various people that some people in the industry are doing very well. Other people are saying they're quiet. And one of the things that I'd really encourage is the people that are quiet, really ask yourself, what are you doing to get busy? Because the people that you speak to that are doing very well are doing a lot to stay busy and stay relevant. Whereas some of the people that are not busy, maybe they could be doing a lot more. Anyway, everyone getting together and sharing ideas is a great opportunity to inspire each other and hopefully create some action that could even benefit your business.